Hello and welcome back. In this video, we will see how to convert Java object into JSON. So nowadays, JSON is widely used. So many times working with Java, we need to convert the Java object into JSON string. So let's see how to convert our Java object into JSON string. So for this purpose, we are going to use JSON library. So that is JSON data bind. So you need to have this dependency in your pom.xml. Now, here I have one employee class that is having some sort of fields like employee ID, name, company name, and we have getters and setters and constructor for it. So basically what we are going to do is that we will create the object of employee class and then we will convert that object, basically the object of employee class into JSON string. So let's see how to do this. So we are going to create the object of employee class, and in the constructor we will pass the values. So the employee ID 1, say the name is John, the company name is Tata. So now we have object of employee class. Now let's use the JSON library. So that is providing one class, that is object mapper. So let's create object of object mapper. Now using this object mapper, we have one method that is write value and we need to pass the object. So here we want to have the JSON string. So the method is write value as string and we will pass the object. So that is basically the object of employee class. So in our case, it's employee object. And we will have string type here, that is JSON string. And let's surround it with try catch. So we are good here and let's save sysout so that we can see how the JSON string will look like. That's it. Let's run the application. See, we got JSON string. So this is the JSON that is being converted from our Java object. So in our case, it was employee object. So this was having the employee ID field, name and then company name. So this is how you can convert your Java object into JSON string using JSON library. If you like the video, then please subscribe to the channel and share with your friends. So see you in another video. Till then, happy learning and happy coding.